Hi everyone, this is T. Dinesh Kumar. Welcome to Knowledge Web Series 6. The iron container or vessel is galvanized by a certain material. Identify it. The options are chromium, zinc, wood, aluminium and nickel. And the correct answer is zinc. Which is the first country to commence competitive examination in civil services? The options are UK, India, China, USA, France. And the correct answer for this is China. When is the International Literacy Day being observed? The options are 6th September, 7th September, 8th September, 9th September and 10th September. So the correct answer for this question is 8th September. Bongo Sagar is a naval exercise conducted between India and which country? Options are Pakistan, China, Thailand, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. And the correct answer is Bangladesh. In the galvanic cell, the process takes place is transformation of the electrical energy into chemical energy, or transformation of the chemical energy into electrical energy, or transformation of light energy into electrical energy, or transformation of electrical energy into light energy, or transformation of the chemical energy into light energy. So the correct answer is transformation of the chemical energy into electrical energy is the process being done in an galvanic cell. Thank you. For further videos on the Knowledge Web Series, kindly subscribe to my channel.